A is our FY2022 joint funding agreement with USGS. Mr. Ty.
Yes, sir. As we discussed this morning, this is a continuation of the existing agreement for the maintenance and operation of two stream edges in the region of Lowndes County. I'm going to answer any questions you might have about the agreement.
Any questions for Mr. Ty?
I was just curious about the increase in the price.
I'm assuming that it's labor and they don't really give an explanation. They just, here's the agreement, and when you look at the numbers, it's $450 more. I think they just always try and slip in a little extra.
How long have we been doing this?
Since 2009. Thank you, Mr. Tyler. Commissioners, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Chair.
Yes, sir.
Move that we authorize you as the chairman to sign the joint funding agreement for continued maintenance on both sides.
Can we have a motion? Do I have a second?
Thank
you. I have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries. Agenda